Ah, welcome, you unlucky traveler. Please, try to stay calm. There's no need to scream. Unfortunately, you're in quite a bad situation. You could try and crawl yourself out of this one, but your fate is already sealed, sadly. Don't try to leave the property or you will be terminated from this world. And trust me, that is the last thing I want, because I have really good use for you. No, really, I want you to take this opportunity to be part of something bigger. I want you to simply help me out with my work. Be part of my memories. Be part of my art. Help me create the best piece of art there is. Now, please, just play along for now. Ah, yes, painting. The purest and oldest form of art. At a young age, I was politely forced to engulf myself with canvases and oil paints. Day in and day out, my father taught me about colors, the meaning of art, and scolded me whenever I got something wrong. Anything wrong. I need you to fetch and find me my lovely paintings. Each one is depicting the feelings I went through that inspired their birth. Find them for me, will you? And put them in order. Be part of the creation. while photography isn't really an art form that I enjoy, there is still a fascinating area of photography history that I do give them credit for. Post-mortem photography. The idea that you want to keep a memory of a loved one after its passing and make sure that the empty corpse looks as close to alive as possible is quite frankly compelling, to say the least.
Thank you.